Thank you. on to something else entirely different. We're going to do a jazz standard called Beatrice by Sam Rivers. Here we go.
Thank you. Signature, I'll just tell you it's an 11-8. So
for some
they really liked it when I introduced this piece to them. They love reading it. The rhythms are easy to figure out, and it's just very intuitive.
Very. Don't let them lie to you. It's not only an 11-8. It changes a lot.
There's a lot of odd numbers with 8 underneath them. So it's fun. I still think it's pretty singable, though, like when you get used to it. But I don't know. Hopefully you'll think it's still kind of pretty sounding, even though it's really weird.
I do, so.
Thanks, kid.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
did it. I'm so happy for myself, you guys. You have no idea. We hit the and the three at the end just like it was supposed to be.
Thank you.
The next tune is another tune of my creation. It's called Tomato Stonato. A good amount of you have heard it before, but if you haven't, it's just a pun on the word ostinato, and ostinato is a repeated figure in music. You want to play it for him, Gabe? Okay. So I wrote this ostinato, and we plugged it into Gabe's computer, and the ostinato was written in one time signature, and we're going to play a lot of different time signatures over it, and that kind of dictates how the piece was written. So, you know, in one of the measures, it lines up in a way where a D flat falls on the first beat, so we wrote a D flat chord for that measure. And then in another measure, you know, a different part of the ostinato lines up, falls on a B flat, so I wrote a B flat minor chord there, that sort of thing. So it lines up differently through the whole song, but I still try to make it, you know, pretty and approachable as much as you can over that. So there's a lot of 4-4 over 7-4, there's some 7-4 over 7-4, we play right along with it. And then there's a good amount of, it's written as 6-4, but it sounds like 12-8, so it's like 12-8 over 7-4. That one sounds kind of funky. But anyway, the whole time, that ostinato doesn't stop, it plays the entire song. We start, that the whole way through. We'll start it before we start playing, we'll stop it after we stop playing. It does not stop, so our song is dictated by that ostinato. We'll see how it goes. Tomato Stonato.
last tune of the set. Been going for an hour and 10 minutes. That's pretty good.
That's
pretty good set. So this last tune is an original of mine. It's called Malatone, and I'm going to play the flute on it. So I hope you enjoy the flute sounds. So here we go.